A warm welcome to all of you joining us at Silverstone today as the grid begins to form up for what we hope will be another phenomenal race. It's time for the British Grand Prix. Straddling the border of Northamptonshire and Buckinghamshire, the 18 corners of Silverstone Circuit form the 3.6-mile beating heart of Formula One. It's been reinvented over the years, with Turn 1 now the fast right-hander of Abbey, but the magic of racing is as strong here as it's ever been. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Russell, Leclerc, Max Verstappen, and Sainz, Bottas, Ocon, Gasly, and Fernando Alonso, Mick Schumacher, Norris, Yuki Tsunoda, and Joe, Magnussen, Ricciardo, Nicholas Latifi, and Lance Stroll. Vettel and Alex Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And joining me once again in the commentary box today is, of course,
now available. Here's some information on Russell for you. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Overtaking through the yellow flags. I've got some information on Hamilton for you. They're retiring from the race. The track is clear, green flag. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on medium. first lap, push hard on the in lap. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Green flag. Focus on the driving. one lap of fuel remaining. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Here we are then, a fantastic British Grand Prix, and what a performance it was from our race winners today. What do you think it was today, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. So let's review the updated driver standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Fernando Alonso. Wherever he is, whatever team he's in, when is he not just brilliant? He'll give you a performance every time, just like he's done today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull.